So many great and highly promising companies in Asia.
アシアの歯を舞台にして
新しいビジネスチャンスが広がっていく。
How do you use AEA as the platform or as the event?
The world has dramatically been changing for the last few years. Peter Drucker mentioned in the past in his book that today's certainties always become tomorrow's absurdities. Success in the past does not guarantee at all the success in the future. We have to organize somehow for constant changes. You might need to come up with really new ideas that you have never imagined in the past. Under the uncertainties or dramatic changes, history tells us that startup companies will play important roles. There are so many great and highly promising companies in Asia. I believe that AEA has been a platform for innovation made possible by Asian entrepreneurs.
この AEA に参加するベンチャー企業は日本市場への進出や日本企業との協業、オープンイノベーションに大変積極的だと思います。彼らと日本の企業が協業することによって私は新たな価値が生まれてくるというふうに強く信じています。日本の企業にとってもこれらの協業によって新しいビジネスが生まれ、もしくは新しいビジネスチャンスが広がっていく、こういうふうなウィンウィンの関係をこの AEA は作っていけるというふうに思います。
So AEA of course is a good event. You know, winning an award, that's good. But I think more important than winning the awards is how do you use AEA?As the platform or as the event to grow and build your business.
三井不動産もこの AEA の立ち上げ時からずっと応援してきています。この柏の葉スマートシティ最大の特色は公民学、この3つがですね完全に連携しています。 AEA に参加される皆さんはこの柏の葉を舞台にして新しい要素技術を使った社会実装をしていただくと、それを世界に向けて水平展開、事業としても大成功を収めていただきたい。そこのサポートを我々、三井不動産グループは全面的に行いたいというふうに思っています。
In fact, many of the Asian Entrepreneurship Award participating companies have made great progress. Quite a few companies have reached agreement with the Japanese companies for business partnership. I'm sure that AEA will continue to contribute to innovation.Not only for Japan and Asia, but also for the world. I'm really looking forward to welcoming many entrepreneurs from Asia. And I'm also excited about our joint efforts to cope with new normal society and economy. Let us continue to work together.